It's important to tell the truth.
Okay.
Seems like an obvious thing.
Okay. But many people miss it, right?
Right. It gets sidestepped
yeah.
in so many complicated ways.
Yeah.
There's so many understandable reasons,
yeah.
but you really have to spend some time figuring out who you are, what is genuinely you, what you have to offer that no one else has to offer,
okay.
and stay focused on that. What I've noticed with successful entrepreneurs is they tend to have a keen eye for what's missing. What is the need, and what in me, where's the connection between what I best offer and what's the greatest need, whatever that product or process may be. So, but if you stay true to something that is truly inspires your passion, your curiosity, and it's something you would want to do regardless of whether you succeed or fail, it's how you want to spend your time on that effort, it's going to free you up to do really good work. If you're coming into it with the end in mind, if I can just get to that deal, then all is well. You're never going to get there.